Saint-Gobain designs, manufactures and distributes materials and solutions which are key ingredients in the well-being of each of us and the future of all.
The VIE program is a great opportunity to discover a new part of the world by staying in the professional world.
I'd never worked abroad, and the VIE was the way I could develop my career internationally.
Hello, my name is Thomas Marmorel. I am originally from Troyes in the northeastern part of France.
Hello, I am Anne-Sophie. I was born in Toulouse in the south of France, a city that we call the Pink City.
During my youth, I was passionate about sports, especially martial arts. But it's been a long time since I turned this sport patient into a clubbing patient. And today, my way of life can be summed up into one sentence: a little party never kills nobody, but only on the weekend.
In my free time, I love to travel, for example, around Scandinavia during my VIE. Otherwise, I really enjoy music in general. I love to go to concerts, and there is a very good scene in Copenhagen, by the way. During my VIE, I had the occasion to travel a lot around Nordic and Baltic, and I lived in Stockholm in Sweden, but as well in Copenhagen in Denmark. So I lived in two different, very beautiful countries of Scandinavia. Denmark truly reunites all conditions for a good VIE. This is a seaside country and Copenhagen is an international city. Danish has a good balance between their professional and private life. Everybody as well is speaking English, and that facilitates truly your integration. And in Copenhagen, the first things that I've been surprised of was all these bikes and how much Denmark can be eco-friendly and focused on nature.
I have a marketing background with a master's degree in marketing and international management.
I have a bachelor's degree in finance with a focus in accounting. Then I have done a master's degree with a focus in project management and finance. During my 2 years VIE in Saint-Gobain Nordic Baltic, my mission has been to improve, digitalize and harmonize the accounts payable processes within the region.
We work in a recently created team called the Digital Core Team, which is composed of experts from all areas of digital, such as product information management, customer relationship management, or marketing automation. When I arrived, the Digital Core Team didn't have its own communication channels, so my first mission was to build the intranet of the team. And now our platform is a true information hub about digital for the region, accessible by all collaborators and providing news, training, guidelines and much more. The main goal of the team is to support the businesses in the countries in their digital transformation, that is to say, helping them to be more efficient in their business processes. Concerning the work environment, there is a real difference between Denmark and the south of Europe, for instance. Here, having a good balance between professional life and private life is very important. You may start a bit earlier than in France, but everyone is living at around 4 p.m., 5 p.m., which gives you a lot of time to take care of your children, have fun with your friends, or doing some after works with your colleagues, which is very great.
The seasonality is very marked. Winters are very cold and dark, but it's actually improved the introspection and you can meet with your friends and experience the hygge or the miset. I said the Swedish or the Danish. And the summer, you can experience the midnight sun in the very north part of Scandinavia and live outside and live the nature. Nature is very important for Scandinavian people and you can have the perfect match between the big cities and the nature all over.
I'm Anne-Sophie.
I'm Thomas. We are Saint-Gobain VIEs.
Tusen takk!